All right, guys, we're about to battle the Super Fly Cap. This item could rise, I'm gonna say. And yeah, 3, 2, 1. And now we are at our all-time high in rap and value. Okay, I'm on Rolling Monster for a reason. I'm gonna be honest, in the last couple of days, a lot of things have been happening. I started at 35k and just went straight up. And a lot of people have been wondering how this happened. Well, there's a couple reasons behind why. But the biggest point is that, a lot of Robux right here, currency purchase. If we go to purchases, ever since the 18th, I've purchased a Patriot Vision, a Roblox Madness face, a Skull Bandit, another Roblox Madness face, and a Superfly cap. I've also bought a Blue Whistle Wink recently, and a couple other smalls, like a Sith Easter egg. Okay, I did not know I actually had that. Yeah, those are from last time. So yeah, that's why I have so much rap right now. Like I said, I actually do this a lot. I did this during Christmas, and I'm doing it now. Like I said, obviously, I've never had 62k. I said I had 85, but never 88. Like, we'll put it into this perspective. Like, this right here was my all-time high, 82k. I'm 6k more than that. That's a lot of rap. Like, this right here is 58. 60, I could easily get a 3k up here on a prank face. So yeah, I'm just here to tell y'all that this is proof I do not scam people. So I'm gonna show you how this all started. Okay, so it starts with the purchase of the WC ultimates. Then the next item we buy a Halloween baseball pant, Cap of Panda Knit, Pilot Moon, Egg, Hyper Laser Gun, and the Wretched Wind Power Face. And on top of that, a Cuddly Koala. So that adds a lot of rap. Obviously, these smalls, what I learned after buying all these, they add up. So I bought a Noob Attack. So I bought a Patriot Vision. Where is it? Right there. Not forget about the other Noob Attack I got, and a Blue Whistle Wink. But to top that off, we also bought a Roblox Madness, a Skull Bandit, actually two Roblox Madness, a Superfly. Now, where did all these items I have go now? Well, I did some completed trades. Actually, a lot of completed trades. So let's start with the first one, which was, I did actually a couple trades. Basically, he sent for this and this, and he didn't want that. He didn't like that trade. Like I said, this was when Citron was doing not as good. Should have kept it, honestly. And then I traded that for Viridian. At the time, they were equal value. Like, Viridian was at its all-time high. And obviously, we did that. So eventually, when the Viridian was doing good, I got rid of it for that, which was honestly a good trade. Then we did another trade, 1v1ing this. UPV was kind of stagnant. It wouldn't rise till actually recently. Another trade we did was these two for a Silver King. That's not a bad trade. Actually, don't regret that. And I did this trade, which was also a really good trade. And then what I would do is oftenly add my smalls to make this a good trade. Baronis got LB'd, but then I got some Baronis was 32, like actually 32, but then I got 34k off of it. Like I said, this was 10k, this was 8k, and this was like 5 or 6k. So yeah, all my old items got left, but fortunately, I got rid of them. I did this trade, which was really good. It was a nice upgrade. I didn't get a trade for a while until I did that. Forum had higher demand, and then I actually got 40k off of Forum. Yeah, but really, this is not 40k in general, so I managed to get a good trade. This was a great trade. I knew that Varine was going to drop. Chill Cap was probably going to drop, but I thought Otter was going to stay. I didn't think it would drop to 4.5. And yeah, this is just a wrap trade I did. Like I said, I'm not really honestly okay about it because the Chill Cap dropped. So basically, yeah, it was good. So yeah, that's basically how I got where I got. I bought a bunch of items. Like, for example, the Madness Face. I bought both Madness Faces. He said Madness probably should get better, I guess. I'm hoping it does. I also bought... Yeah, basically, I bought these items. So, basically, I was left with that. That and that. Which was 38k, I think. This doesn't seem right. It seems like I owned a different... Oh, I already owned a man. It's basically at 38k, I bought these, and yeah. That's what's putting me at these current stats right now. I just don't want to get anyone confused of why I'm just rising very fast. It's just that I'm buying a bunch of items, and I'm hoping to upgrade more and more until I can get 90k, because I really want the Fugia. Fantastic Q, that would be like an amazing item to have. I'm really glad for those who watched. Thank you for watching. Make sure to smash the like button and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on another video I make. This is AD. I'm out. Peace.